Geuk Yijang. Okay, Geuk Yijang, the second Geuk form. So, short stance, long, short stance, down block. Then a long front stance, punch to the solar plexus. Boom. You do the same thing this way. Short, too long. Now two short stances this way, guiding hand out, wrist forward, and boom. Guiding hand out, boom. Okay. From here you go left. And you're gonna put your hand here, have your guiding hand out towards the direction you're going, and then you pull, boom. Okay? You're going to do a front kick to the face into a long stance with a punch to the face. Boom, and then boom, punch to the face. Notice my knuckles. Okay, they're not up like this, or this, they're this. Okay? Same thing this way, guiding hand to the direction I'm going, boom. Front kick, then punch to the face. Now, my hand's like this, but it's not like this or this, but it's also not like this. This is too much, it's ridiculous. It's gotta be like that. It's like common sense where you're hitting. From here, palm forward. This is the blocking hand. Short stance, boom. Same thing, palm forward, wrist forward. Boom. From here, we spin left into a quarter of a circle. Guiding hand out to the direction you're going. This by your ear. And boom. We're gonna do the same this way. And boom. Now we're gonna go short stance this way. Do a down block. So down block. Now we do the kick punch combos. There are no more blocks left in the form. This is the last block. Kick. Punch the solar plexus. Kick. Punch the solar plexus, kick. Punch the solar plexus, key up. That's how you do it.